cold fronts that move through. The first one will slide in here tomorrow morning, and then the second one during the afternoon. That really pushes that chillier air in our direction. For this evening, if you live inland, keep an umbrella on standby. Even if it's just to let the dog out, there could be a couple passing showers once we get another hour or two down the road. Scattered showers more numerous all areas tonight, and then tomorrow morning, a band of showers and thunderstorms will push through. Let's go over the timing. 9 p.m. I mentioned mainly inland, and this is certainly showing that from Bacon and portions of Appling County up into Screven County. Could be a hit or miss shower. Showers a little more numerous the closer we get to midnight, and then especially after that, just general rains through the night until we get to tomorrow morning when that cold front starts to near our area. Could be a band of some showers, even a thunderstorm or two that develops. Locally heavy rainfall across the I-95 corridor. Those move out to sea. We'll have a little break in the action during the afternoon. Another cold front moves in, could give us a very brief window of some lighter rain showers, and then the winds pick up, and that's when we start to tug in that cooler air. What can you expect this weekend? Showers and thunderstorms most numerous before 9 a.m. on Saturday. Rain totals a quarter inch to 1 inch. It is an impact weather day. During the afternoon, winds will start to pick up, gusting potentially to about 30 miles per hour, and then we draw in that cooler air. 70s is where we start tomorrow morning, and then mainly 60s during the afternoon. That's certainly tolerable temperatures, but that second cold front is the one that really starts to pull in that colder air. Mid to upper 30s by early Sunday morning, and then our daytime highs the back half of the weekend will be in the mid to potentially upper 50s. Later Sunday afternoon. Our forecast tomorrow, 60s to low 70s. Temperatures will fall a few degrees during the afternoon as it turns breezy and a little bit cooler. Our temperatures for Sunday, here's where the real chilly air hits us. Upper 30s in the morning, 50s during the afternoon, but that sunshine will feel pretty good, and winds will also start to diminish on Sunday as we go into early next week. Some 60s in there, another cold front will push us back to the 50s very briefly, and maybe 70s as we inch toward next weekend. Track our forecast on the go. It's